Welcome to 1 minute update, where today we are looking at my Myrmecocystus mexicanus. That is right, we got honeypots. Well, actually we've had this colony for a while now, but nothing happened with them. The colony I received was very healthy. They had a bunch of workers and an insane amount of larvae. The colors on these ants are amazing and they look very beautiful. It was only obvious to move them into a Tar Heel ant mini hearth. It's a temporary solution and the ants will be moved again soon. Recording in these nests is very hard to do and that is what I don't like about it. So I've had this colony into my possession for over 3 months and despite weekly feeding, the larvae just don't want to grow into pupae. I'm kind of afraid that this colony will die altogether if they don't develop fast. Are they in hibernation? Let me know your tips and advice in the comments below. If you keep Myrmecocystus mexicanus, tell me your experience with founding these ants. Was it hard or easy to do? And that is it for this 1 minute update. I will see you in the next minute.